Resources are the people, equipment, or materials necessary to make the project happen. Not only do they help you delegate tasks to move the project forward, they're also great for keeping track of cost and efficiency. Click here to navigate to Resource View. You can either click the plus button or simply press return to add a resource. Or drag a card from the address book and OmniPlan will automatically add them and their contact details to the project plan. By default, added resources are considered a staff member. Just click its icon to change the resource type. Equipment is a reusable asset, like a computer, a forklift, or a conference room, while materials represent consumable supplies, like paper, paint, or nails. And just like tasks, resources can be grouped to represent teams or departments. To assign a resource to a particular task, simply drag tasks from unassigned to a specific resource, or select certain tasks and choose the resource from the assignment button. By assigning a resource to a task, you're designating that resource to be actively occupied with the task through its duration.